celebrate the day for everyone's favorite lady, here are 10 fun facts about Mother's Day around the world. Number 1. Mother's Day may be way older than you think. Historical accounts say Mother's Day may have had its roots in ancient Greece, where people paid homage to the mother of all Greek gods, Rhea, during their spring festival. Meanwhile, ancient Romans in 250 BC celebrated a festival called Hilaria to honor the Magna Mater, or Great Mother. Number 2. Mother's Day is celebrated as Mothering Sunday in the United Kingdom. Usually falling 3 weeks before Easter Sunday, Mothering Sunday started out as a religious celebration where young people in service were given time off to return to their mother church in the middle of Lenten season. The day eventually turned into more of a family reunion where children who've been away mostly because of work get a day off to spend time with their mothers. Number 3. Modern Mother's Day was championed by two women, one of which wasn't a mom herself. Some sources say it was American poet and author Julia Ward Howe who first called for a Mother's Day celebration in 1872 Boston, which lasted 10 years under her sponsorship. Then in 1908, Anna Jarvis held a Mother's Day celebration in honor of her late mother and has since then rallied for its continuation, even though Anna never became a biological mother herself. Number 4. Mother's Day used to be about writing long letters to your moms. In the early celebrations of Mother's Day, children would attend church and then write long letters to their mothers and give them carnations on this special day. By the 1920s, greeting cards started replacing this tradition, appalling Anna Jarvis herself, prompting her to petition to abolish the holiday she helped put forth. Number 5. M is for Mom in most parts of the world. If you search for the word mother or mom in other languages, you would find that most of these words start with the letter M. This is said to be attributed to the sound of m as one of the first sounds a baby makes when trying to speak and associating its primary caregiver, usually the mom, with the m sound. Number 6. May is not the only month for Mother's Day. The second Sunday of May has been established as Mother's Day, but other countries observe the holiday in other dates, mainly on days that also celebrate women. For example, in Bolivia, Mother's Day falls on May 27th, the day Bolivian women fought in battle against the Spaniards, while in Thailand, Mother's Day is on August 12th, the same day as the birthday of their beloved Queen Sitikin. Number 7. Speaking of other days, in Russia, Mother's Day is celebrated on March 8th, the date for International Women's Day. Russian celebrating Mother's Day on March 8th was inherited from the former Soviet Union as a way of honoring Soviet women in their role of building communist rule, defending their fatherland, and their overall heroism and selflessness to work for peace. In 1998, celebrating Mother's Day on the last Sunday of November was introduced post-Soviet Union, but Russians still do most of the gift-giving to their moms on March 8th. Number 8. In Serbia, mothers get tied up on Mother's Day in a loving way. Mother's Day is a part of a series of three holidays in Serbia, the two other being Children's Day and Father's Day, celebrated on three consecutive Sundays in December. On Mother's Day, Serbian children sneak into their mom's bedrooms and gently tie her feet with ribbon or strings until she gives them treats or small gifts in exchange for her release. Number 9. During World War II Germany, mothers are given medals for the size of their household. Mother's Day took on a political tone in Germany during World War II as the Nazi government took the day to acknowledge women for bearing children for the German nation. As a reward for their services to the fatherland, mothers are given bronze, silver, and gold medals, depending on how many children a mother has in her household. Number 10. The youngest mom was only 5 years old and the oldest to date are 70-year-olds. The youngest mother on record was a 5-year-old girl named Lina Medina from Peru who gave birth by a C-section on May 14, 1939. Though Medina's father was arrested on suspicion of sexual abuse, he was later cleared and the biological father was never identified. Meanwhile in India, 3 70-year-old women are claiming the title as the oldest moms. Omkari Panwar, who gave birth at that age in 2008, Rao Devi Lohan, who gave birth November of the same year, and Dalhinder Kaur, who gave birth in April 2016, all women conceived via IVF treatment.